So guys, today I'm going to show you guys how you are going to fix such damage for literally free. So most of the time, people give up their racket when they face a situation like that. This is because most of the time they are being told that if any more pressure being exerted at this spot, the string will pull right through and it is a waste of time and a waste of money and of course a waste of string. But don't worry, today I'm gonna show you how to fix it for free. First, you will need a pen, some random badminton strings, and of course a nail cutter. First of all, we will have to grab our pen. We need to start by removing the ink from the pen because we only need the tube that holds the ink that has excellent flexibility for later use. First of all, we will have to push out the grommet from the crack just like so in order to have a better area to work with. First of all, we will have to place the pen right beside of the crack. Grab our strings and start to wrap it from point A where the crack starts to crack and point B where the crack ended. A gentle reminder, please do not cover the grommet holes. First of all, we will have to grab the tip of the string and slip it right through the loop that we previously made. Repeat the same process at the other side as well. After that, slowly pull off the pen and tighten up the string by pulling both sides of the string. And then cut off the excessive strings. It's not clear enough? Let us try another one. And this time with a closer look. After that, let us put on some strings to test it out. To those who wanted to learn how to string a badminton racket for beginners, feel free to click the link which is provided in the description down below for more information. And don't forget to check out the video on how to put on a badminton grip for right-hand users and left-hand users if you are interested. Ladies and gentlemen, it is time to face the moment of truth. Success! So guys, that is all for today. If you guys are interested on stringing your own badminton racket, I have a video to guide you through. If you find this video helpful, click the like button. If you find this video totally waste of your time, you know what to do. Subscribe if you haven't already, and I'm gonna see you in the next video.